afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Jerry from the Renegade Health Show, and we're here with our good friend, Nicolas.
Hola.
Hola. Now, Nicolas is Carol, but you wouldn't be able to tell because he looks like a tourist here with the shorts. But he's a dear friend of ours, and what we wanted to show you here is some of the hand-woven work that they do here. These are actually pouches for, you'd be surprised, but these are actually pouches for either money or for cell phone. And so you can put your little cell phone in here. And they're made with lana, which is wool, and they're made from alpaca. And alpaca is an animal that's up in the mountains that really lives in symbiosis with the carol. And you can see that each one of these pouches has a nice design here in the middle, and this is all hand woven. Nicolas was telling me un día.
So it
takes a full day to make this, and this I believe is inti.
Sí. Inti. Sí.
This is sun, and hay otros o no?
Por ahora es entes más pequeños, entes mm-hmm. más pequeños sí, y entes sí. más grandes.
Sí. Small sun, big sun. Inti is Quechua for sun or soul in Espanol. And so just wanted to show you, you know, how he's doing this. The women tend to make these, the bulk of it, and then Nicolas finishes it off here. And Nicolas is the Peruvian Quechuan Carol director of the Ainihuasi, which is the project here that we're sitting on. This is actually up in Tica Tica, which is a neighborhood arriba de Cusco. Cusco's down there. And if you look out this way, you can see Asungate, and that's the big mountain in the back there, so.
Incessi woman.
Yes, Incessi woman is, I don't know if you can see it, but there's
you can see the ruins.
Yeah, there's ruins right there.
And just beyond the houses.
Yeah, right beyond the houses there. So, we're here just hanging out in the sun. The sun's really hot. You can see this is Nicolas's hot hat here, and it's a little too small for my head, but whatever. So anyway. This is Kevin Gianni, and you know what? What we want to know is if you guys would have any interest in these guys, because they're making a lot of them here, and they sell them down in the town here. But we wanted to know if you guys wanted to have any interest in these guys, because if you do have interest in these, you know, we could bring some up, and the benefits or the profits for them could go to you know, helping finish this project here, which is going to be an artisan center where some of the Carol women will come and make these to help help their transition back into this type of lifestyle here. So let us know, post that down below if you'd be interested in one of these for your cellular. Maybe if you have an iPhone, it might need to be a little bigger, see? Mm-hmm. Para un iPhone?
Mm-hmm.
Un poquito más
grande. Grande.
So anyway, guys, this is Kevin Gianni with Nicolas. He ran off, I don't know where he went. He went off to get some scissors here at Tijeras, and this is the finished project. So it's para iPhone?
Uh-huh, para iPhone.
Does iPhone fit?
No.
Esto, celular.
Sí, celular.
Uh-huh. O monedas.
Sí, money.
Y se lleva de esta forma.
Sí. It is.
Uh-huh. Muy accesible.
Sí.
Va a ser unos más anchitos.
Sí.
Para iPhone o más otros.
Sí.
Un poquito más anchos. Y
para iPad.
iPad. Muy grande. No, sí. Demasiado grande. iPad.
So, great.
Para la cámara sí entra, ¿eh?
Sí.
Adentro.
Put it in. Oh. Put it on.